In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can time lapse your videos very quick and easy. So basically, like you want to time lapse your edit videos on your editor, so that will be hard because by doing your editor it will take some time to do it and export also. So basically, why not just record it with time lapse? So basically, you need to get a recorder for it. So go to Play Store and search for AZ screen recorder. So I'm on Play Store right now and search for AZ screen recorder. Now click on search button and the first one will come with AZ screen recorder video recorder live stream. So I already downloaded it, so I won't download again. So now just click on open. So I open the app right now. Now just click on the hit settings button and you go and you will see called time lapse video speed. You just click on it. Now it's disabled, you can enable it. So if you want more speed, you will click on this 3x, or if you want more lower, then you can give it to like the more slower, I mean, then you can click on 1/3. So that's how you can time lapse while video recording. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you in the next video.